Today's knife is Fontini Pateau's latest addition to their family of luthier knives. It's called the Luthier Advance. For the Advance series, Fontini Pateau only uses the most elegant and precious materials, whether it's the blade or the handle scales. In the past, I have reviewed several Luthier knives and covered the history behind this knife pattern, so I will not repeat myself here. If you are not familiar with this topic, I suggest watching my video on Fontini Pateau's other Luthier models. This new model was designed in collaboration with Jean-Pierre Sucherat. He's a French knife maker and received the prestigious MOF award twice. MOF stands for Meilleur Ouvrier de France. It's the highest award for artisans in France. The title, Un des meilleurs ouvriers de France, means one of the best craftsmen of France. A couple of years ago, Jean-Pierre Sucherat teamed up with Pascal Jodat. They released some of Jean-Pierre's knife designs as affordable production knives under the brand name Actilam. I happen to own the Actilam models T3 and S4. I reviewed both for a German knife magazine, however, for some strange reason I've never gotten around to review these knives here on YouTube. I'm not even sure if they are still available. Back to Fontini Pateau. Jean-Pierre Sucherat came up with a pretty interesting interpretation of the Luthier design. The overall shape is rather conventional and of course follows the design rules required by the Confrérie du Couteau Luthier. However, the shapes of the handle scales and bolsters are quite unique. They almost look like interlocking parts. The pointy shape of the handle scale gives the whole knife a certain dynamic momentum. I really enjoy this design. Except for the Luthier liner lock, all of Fontini Pateau's Luthier models are equipped with a solid lockback mechanism. The Advance is no exception, although there is a slight difference. The Advance comes with a mid lockback, similar to some of Chambriard's Luthier models. And thanks to a stop-in, the blade cannot be pushed down any further. The handle provides an adequate grip for comfortable usage, but the star of the show is the handle material. It's fat carbon, which has become very popular over the past years. It's a composite material that is made from carbon fiber and epoxy resin, mixed with color pigments. The manufacturers of fat carbon like to come up with fancy names for their products. This one is called Red Dark Matter. I really like the swirly pattern. It's like regular marbled carbon fiber, but take a look at the additional red swirls. They look like flowing hot lava, absolutely stunning. You could easily find yourself staring into this red dark matter material and pondering the very fragile nature of our existence. As for the blade, I went for a Suminagashi blade. For those of you who may be relatively new to the hobby, let me explain what a Suminagashi blade is. Suminagashi means ink floating and is a Japanese paper marbling technique. It was practiced in Japan as early as the 12th century. A shallow tray is filled with water, and various kinds of ink or paint colors are carefully applied to the surface with an ink brush. The floating colors are then carefully manipulated either by blowing on them directly or through a straw, fanning the colors or carefully using a human hair to stir the colors. A sheet of paper is then carefully laid onto the water surface to capture the floating design. The term Suminagashi was later adopted to describe the wavy patterns of multi-layered steel. Fontenay-Pateau uses suminagashi steel with a VG10 core that is covered by 33 layers of stainless steel on each side. Now it is time for some measurements. The total length is 20.3 centimeters. The blade length measures 9 centimeters. And the blade thickness is 3 millimeters. The weight comes in at 98 grams. Let's go ahead and do some size comparisons. The other knives are Fontenay-Pateau's Luthier models Gentleman, Nature and Pocket. If you have been following my channel for some time, you know that Fontenay-Pateau is one of my favorite French cutlery companies. All of their knife designs are characterized by timeless elegance. The attention to detail and the build quality of their knives are impeccable. If you want to learn more about the different handle materials and blade steel options that are available for the Luthier Advance, please visit the Fontenay-Pateau website.